Chop these heretics! Not getting shot today! Come get me, heretics!
No! some money. Now, why not spend it?
So, Clayton, you wish to speak to me?
Clay's fine. Old Monty just got a generous offer on the Jacobs Corporation. He turned it down, of course, but I thought you'd want to know it came from one Aurelia.
Malak. I assure you she cares little for Jacobs itself. This is about me.
Figured out that much myself. But your sister doesn't strike me as the type to let things lie. You know her, Alistair. Is this the end or the beginning?
The lizard.
Afraid you lost me there.
Once, when we were children, my sister and I found an extremely rare lizard in the woods near our home. A magnificent specimen. Aurelia wanted to keep it as a pet, but my sister has never been one for cultivating life, shall we say. I nurtured it in secret, despite her insisting the lizard was hers. I labored to build it a proper habitat, natural flora, the right balance. Water and sunlight, ample food, of course. But one day I returned to find the lizard dead. The water level was too high. There were scratch marks on the glass where it had clawed madly for air.
And you blamed yourself?
I did, at the time. Only later did I realize what my sister had done. She had left a block of ice in the habitat to slowly melt, forcing the lizard to scramble ever higher until it was too late. Had she simply wanted to kill it, she could have done so. But that's not her way. Aurelia wanted me to believe that I was to blame.
Well, luckily we ain't lizards.
An astute observation. But now, as I look around, I wonder how long the waters have been rising.
Ugh. Got a dead guy here, Wainwright.
Why, that's Baldwin, our family butler. He knew where all the bodies were buried, and now it seems he's joined them. My father always suspected him of recording their conversations. See if he managed to capture his own untimely end.
Get over here, heretic!
You're done.
Jacobs Corporation, and I got the only Ligno phonograph player in the entire system. If he wanted to leave me a message, that must be it. Bring it on back to the lodge, Vault Hunter.
On my way back to you.
Power of the Twin Gods!
I'll get to you in a minute. It's a great fault.
My sister and live to tell the tale.
Never mind the harpy. That record. May I see it, Paul Hunter? Still can't believe that Calypso's murdered my father. I need to get my record player working, but you know Aurelia's gonna send all those damn zealots to find us. If we're gonna last long enough to open that vault, we'll need an army of our own. I'm talking a Jacob's Resistance. It's time to take back Eden Six, and we'll start with the town of Reliance. I hired a gunslinger named Clay to lend a hand. He's waiting for you outside the town.
Wow! Who wants to brawl?
Man, I am bored. Someone, do something!
about I want to play some music?
Gotta get back to work one of these days. Don't get eaten now.
They might look small, but they're actually just far away.
Feels like we ought not be idling about, and yet.
You'll know you've gone full crazy if them psychos start to make sense and you talk to yourself.
Smell you later.
So you've met my sister. Sorry about that. Now, where's that damn jack?
Just might be our best shot at driving them zealots back into the mud from whence they came.
So, you met the newest member of our growing family, Aurelia. That bitch is ice cold. She tried to kill her own brother, can you imagine? Anyway, we're getting close to the Great Fall.
Easy, easy. I'm no fighter. I'm more of a people person. Mm.
Over here, Vault.
Name's Clay. I suppose you and I are here to start a Jacob's resistance. Mind telling me who I'm working with?
Mose. I kill people for loot. And fun. And justice and stuff.
Well, we ain't getting in the front gate. Might know another way. Follow me. Now, in my experience, a resistance needs two things. Hope and guns. But mostly guns. So, we're gonna liberate this tunnel, crack open its weapons cache, and put Jacob's guns back in Jacob's hands. Don't know what Wainwright told you about me, but that don't matter now. We got a town to free and bandits to kill. Come on. Few bandits down there, Vault Hunter. Show me how.
Smacked down! Wait, I lost count.
That was some damn fine. Vive la résistance! Weapon shed should be just over here. There's the weapon shed. Got a hot wire this past. While I do, you take care of the riffraff and free a few Jacob's loyalists. Wainwright said the COV captured Jacob's master gunsmith, Dawson. Let me know if you find him.
Now! In my long sleep, shall I awaken?
Nice work, Vault Hunter. You find that gunsmith Dalton?
No, just some scrubs.
Damn, we gotta find Dalton. Let's get into this weapon shed first. One problem at a time. Smart shooting. Electricity's like a wild stallion. You're just gonna have to trust me on that, Vault Hunter. That's Dalton's personal cache.
But we ain't getting in there without the master gunsmith himself. Let me see if I can locate him. While I'm looking for Dalton, watch my ass. Which is to say, don't let me get shot in it.
Language ain't as precise as a bullet, but it can be just as deadly in the wrong hand.
Alive with bandits. Let's free up some rooms. Damn. Hope you came to fight. This ain't my first rodeo.
Fight! That's the last of them.
Ah!
Spoke too soon. Don't let the barrels cool just yet.
Let's see how you do against my iridium tier, brothers and sisters.
The town is ours. I gotta hand it to you, Vault Hunter. You're one smooth operator. But we're not done yet. Looks like the CEO been kidnapped Dalton. He's being held in an island lockup called Fort Sunshine. I'll stay here and hold the town. You free Dalton. Dalton worked for Wainwright's daddy, too. Montgomery Jacobs' personal gunsmith. Dalton makes the finest firearms on the planet. We can't have his guns end up in COV hands. We're getting him out. Bet you're wondering how Aurelia Hammerlock got all mixed up with the children of the vault. Before the invasion, I found out she was spying on her brother. Aurelia gave the Calypsos all they needed to take him by surprise. Aurelia... She knew.
Turns out there's some secrets money came by.
You're thirsting for a quest, aren't you? I know that look anywhere.
Oh, hey! Your business is all
in the way. Hey there!
Go in the front door. It's locked up tight.
Guess we'll need to find another way in. Take a look around. There's no lookout nearby. I don't see a nice vantage.
Vault thief's still alive. Guess I should have anointed a few more of the family. That's the real power.
Reminds me why I kept you alive all these years.
Oh, come on. Don't be like that. We're having fun. Right? And she walked away.
Huh?
find anything, Vault Hunter?
What about this overhead crane thing?
Good idea. That'll do nicely. Unfortunately, it'll be a bit of a bear to get to it. You'll have to go through the lumberyard, and that's COV Central. I'll make sure the door's open by the time you get there.
Huh. Weird gate. I'll file that under crap to do later.
Shipping cranes. There must be a loading dock up there somewhere.
You're done.
Irene! You're gonna...
Quite a few up there. Now, you may be on your way to a hellhole of a prison island, but that don't mean you can't appreciate the little things, you know?
You'll have to excuse Ty. She's not used to sharing the spotlight. You see, when we were growing up, our parents never let her out of their sight. Tyreen would leech anything she could get her hands on. Then our mom died. That one's sort of on Tyreen. After that, our dad decided we could never leave his side. He never said it, but he saw Tyreen as a monster. And I was just a freak, by the way. But we left him and came to Pandora. What that old turd didn't get is that these days, a freak with an echo stream can be a star.
Once you jump, you better be ready for a fight. Because the COV like giving up their prisoners about as much as a grog likes giving up a human shin bone. Time to jump. Good luck, Vault Hunter.
Ah!
down!
Thank you, Vault Hunter. Those cultists were trying to force me to make guns for them. The last thing I wanted to do was arm those bastards. Jacob's guns belong in Jacob's hands. Have this. Keep my personal weapons cache. Take it. Just, don't ask where I was hiding. I'll make my way back to Reliance. See you there, Vault Hunter.
Smooth operation. Glad to have Dalton back on our side. Swing by so I can thank you for him. Don't forget to open Dalton's cache. You earned that.
thing, and it gets done. So begins the resistance. I gotta tell you, I've been all around this galaxy, seen darkness and savagery you wouldn't believe. But those Calypso twins and their followers, there's something else. Someone's gotta stop them. And I'm thinking it just might be you. Be seeing you, Vault Hunter.
Good show, Vault Hunter. You certainly gave those bandits a walloping.
Hey, it's what I do.
While you freed Reliance from the grip of those COV devils, I got that damn record contraption working. Let's find out where the vault keys are. Will you do the honors, Vault Hunter?
Wayward sisters, hand in hand, posters of the sea and land. Innocent blood will soak the sand.
Was it something I...
Give me some mushrooms, a roaring fire, and a pint of blood of an innocent, and I'll get a party.
To think, these might be the last words of Montgomery Jacobs.
I'm drunk.
Oh, dear.
I'm drunk, and I'm scared, boy. Those zealots are after the vaults, and they'll come for ours. Only a matter of time.
So listen.
The Grand Reserve, the Oily Graveyard, and the Family Jewel. That's where you'll find the key. Boy, the Jacob's Tree has stood for centuries. Don't let it fall now.
Pa, I'll never forget your last words.
Damn!
Nash! Ugh. This gut rot's chewing through me like a pig through a pile of apples.
All right, that's enough. Now, the family jewel is my father's ship. Crashed out in the jungle not too long after his death. Go find the jewel, Vault Hunter. If my father's cryptic message is anything to go by, there ought to be a key fragment on board. Meanwhile, Alistair and I will investigate the other two clues.
Ah, a trek deep into untamed land. I'm envious, Vault Hunter.
So, Chode Toads, having fun slumming it in paradise?
Let us know when you've got that vault open, will ya? It was super nice to have my dinner waiting for me last time, you know?
Later, Grendel Humpers.
They get it, Troy.
I'm looking for the family jewel.
Oh, I know the family jewel. I'm Balak, the ship's navigator. I'll prove it. Here's coordinates for my ass. Now come save
Balak. Where are you?
Almost there, but I'm kind of in the middle of something. And that something is a big fucking dinosaur. Heads up! Kill it! Come on, man! You gotta kill it!
Why are you a plush toy?
talk about it. Why are you looking for the family jewel?
There's a piece of a vault key in it. Wainwright Jacob sent me.
Oh, you're with Wainwright. Okay, all right. Yeah, I'll show you where the family jewel is. It's in a gorge nearby. I can get you inside. Yeah, I can get that open. Navigate it, bitches.
That's the jewel? Looks like crap.
Yeah, I had to make an emergency landing after a disagreement between me and my combat pilot, Genevieve.
So, a mutiny?
Sounds better than a messy breakup, so we'll just leave it at that. The emergency hatch over there is held shut with hydraulic lines. Cut those, and we're in. Now that I got you, taking back the jewel's gonna be no problem. Genevieve's locked it down tight, but I know all the back routes. Pays to have a navigator on your side, huh? Yeah, these sticky bitches get stuck all the time. Just smack. Oh, crap. The ratchets are back. I thought I got that cleared up. Cut those hydraulic lines.
Felix, you little cutie idiot. Why are you here? Didn't I install you in a kid's toy and toss you out with the trash?
I got a friend now. We're here for the key fragment. I know you got it in the security hold.
Oh, sorry. That's spoken for. Aurelia said if I brought it back to her, she'd buy me a dreadnought. So I'm gonna do that.
Not if we get it first. We're coming for that fragment.
Uh-huh, come on in. What you gonna do, navigate me to death? Sure, course up your own ass.
I can do more than navigate. Vault Hunter, go through the medical bay. Ah, crap, I navigated again. Stupid! Damn, this place is looking nasty.
Just a side effect of your nasty. Got report and didn't get checked. You can't even ratch!
Shut up, bitch. You shoved me in a teddy bear.
Thank you. one for you. Now, I'm just a heartless combat AI, but are locked doors harder to navigate?
She's screwing with my route. That's messed up. Let's improvise. Hot wiring, that's a thing, right? Grab those wires. Oh, crap. That's not how it works in the Echo shows.
Around modern technology.
Oh, see? It worked out. Nothing to worry about. No reason to be mad at me.
What name is that?
Oh, yeah. It stands for Binary Automated Logistical, All right. My old man Jacob couldn't decide whether he wanted to call me Barry or Alex, so he ended up calling me Balex. I know it's not the coolest origin story.
Nah, I get it. I'm Mosetta Hike.
Ah, crap! Kill it! Kill it!
Ugh.
navigating it, Ken. You know what? You find it. There's the door to the security hole, and Genevieve's barricaded it. My medbot clearance won't do anything here. Great.
Oh, security! There's an adorable little idiot criminal trying to break in. Please pull him apart. Slowly.
I'm not adorable. Oh, crap. Here they come.
Yeah.
Ta-da! Oh, crap.
Idiot!
Oh, Genevieve! My body! My beautiful body! Oh, I hate you! A little help here. Don't step on the chip. Mech. There's a second one.